episode Guns N' Roses.
Today, we are going to have you listen to music from a band whose breakthrough album came in 1987, 30 years ago.
Okay, some music?
30 years ago?
That's crazy!
So the album is called Appetite for Destruction.
What?
Okay, that's a weird name.
Well then, that's great.
Sounds rocky and stuff.
By a band called Guns N' Roses.
Never heard of that.
Okay, might not know this, but I think I might.
Oh, Guns N' Roses.
I've heard of them.
Oh, I know that band. My dad just plays it a lot.
Roses are so elegant, and then guns are war and violence.
It sounds awful. It sounds like you're killing roses in life.
Sounds like some guitar.
I knew it was rock and roll. Okay, I've heard this song. I've heard this song before.
Strange.
Sounds like police cars.
Oh, I like this.
Yes, definitely rock and roll.
Welcome to the jungle.
Did you say welcome to the jungle?
Oh, okay, I've heard welcome to the jungle before.
This is just too loud.
Wait, did you just say da 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 da? What? It said bleed. Like, so not cool.
He sounds like he has long hair.
That was awesome. That was really good. You guys set the bar high for the first song.
This sounds like the exact same song.
Very similar to the first song.
This is much more better. Good music.
I do not like this.
I like Welcome to the Jungle better.
I feel like I've heard this somewhere.
This one's pretty good. I don't think it was as good as the first one.
I don't really understand what he's saying, but still good.
Wow, this is my new favorite band. Hurry up, give me the new one.
I've heard this.
Oh, I love this song!
Guitarist is really good.
Oh my gosh, I'm totally listening to Guns N' Roses more often.
Yeah, I have no idea what they're saying.
Take off the paradise and when the grass is green and the girls are pretty.
This song has a lot of drums and yelling.
It's okay, not the best.
It's loud, very loud.
It's just a lot of people saying, ah.
I liked it. Good classic rock.
That was so good. Oh my gosh, these are really good.
It's okay.
So Tuesday? What? So you just skipped Wednesday. I'm gonna have these songs stuck in my head. Okay, that's crazy. That's the craziest one.
All these songs, they sound more or less the same. It's not that I don't like it, it's just I would like more variety in my music.
My mom sings this to my brother every night.
I heard this one before. This is a song my dad likes.
This song is smooth.
There's the voice.
Okay, I've definitely heard this one before.
Oh, I definitely know this one. Memories where everything was as
fresh as the bright blue sky. Yeah. This is a little more calm than the other ones.
Oh, sweet child of mine.
Oh, sweet child of mine.
Was mind-blowing. These guys are good.
I can listen to it all day.
They're okay.
I'll give them some credit because it was in like the past 30 years.
Pretty good for their first album. That's groundbreaking.
Now we're gonna have you listen to one of their later songs.
Okay.
Okay.
Not if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you
get. This one's slow.
Right.
Who likes this?
Oh! Oh my god! It came out of nowhere!
Live and Let Die. I've heard of this.
I like this one too. It's cool.
I'm starting to like this.
These guys are good.
Woo!
I like how it starts off more slow than it's like da na 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 na.
Big not a fan.
Who on earth would listen to that?
I can tell that they have a lot of variety.
I like the part where it's like calm and stuff, and then all of a sudden,
in the beginning it started like roses, and then it come to the bang guns.
Question time!
So now that you've heard some of Guns N' Roses' greatest hits, why do you think people like them so much?
Because they're great. It's great music. People can dance to it.
Some of them are so beautiful. Some of them are so crazy.
Their songs are really catchy. Like, they're seriously stuck in my head. And I don't think I'm going to get it out.
Obviously, the lead singer. Guns N' Roses would not be a band without the lead singer.
They're classics. I mean, when you hear rock, you think of Guns N' Roses.
So two of the most prominent members of the band are named Axl and Slash.
Sounds like some video game names.
Oh, Slash, the afro top hat.
Are those their real names? I don't really know anybody that would name their kid Slash.
Here's Axl and Slash.
What did I tell you? Long hair.
That's a lot of tattoos. And why is he wearing a top hat?
They look mean.
They look awesome.
They look weird, but that's because I'm young.
I can tell that it's kind of outdated because no one really dresses like that anymore, but I'm pretty sure it was cool for like the time.
I like Axl, I don't like Slash. Slash has a cigarette, that's not good for you, bro. The hair, they really look like they're girls. They're only posing like they're cool, but not to me.
Finally, to end the episode, we're going to show you a small part of the music video for their song November Rain that some people consider to be one of the best music videos ever made.
Okay.
This is going to be cool. I wonder how it looks.
When I look into your eyes, I can see a love restraint.
Oh, it's getting married.
That looks very grand and cool.
It's like the band is 100,000 people.
And it's hard to hold.
I like how there's some performance, but there's also like a like little story.
I do not like this.
How do people like this?
It's actually a good song.
Really? Really?
Is that Slash?
That's Slash, right? He's a good guitar player.
Why is he playing the guitar in a church in a desert?
Sometimes I need some time all alone. Ooh, everybody needs some time.
Okay, this is actually kind of beautiful, to be honest.
Oh no, what's going on now?
She's dead already? Is she dead?
She died on their wedding day.
How'd she die?
That's sad.
This is a weird storyline.
I like how the tone of the song changed.
Yeah, this is really cool. This is a good song.
Wow.
I really didn't like them.
It's a good music video, except the part where she died.
I know they're trying to do a meaning with this, but I can't really understand the meaning.
10 out of 10, would listen to again.
Thanks so much for watching Kids React.
New videos almost every day. Subscribe.
Goodbye.
Hey guys, it's Ethan, one of the producers here at FBE. Thank you so much for watching this episode. What other musicians should the Reactors react to? Let us know in the comments.